Hi kids, good morning. Today we will learn two new letters. Letter U and letter V. Before we start writing letter U, let's write the date. What is today's date? 17-3-21. This is today's date. Now we will learn the letter U. You will write slanting line and letter U will be written in the blue line. Okay kids, come on. Slanting line up, come down, write U, again come down, slanting line up, write U, come down, slanting line up, write U, come down, slanting line up, U, slanting line up, come down, write U, again slanting line up, U, slanting line up, U, slanting line up, U, slanting line up, U, come down, slanting line up, U, slanting line up, U, slanting line up, U, slanting line up, U, and a slanting line. So this is letter U. Now we will write on the blue line. Slanting line up, write U, come down, 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 slanting line up, write U, come down. So we have learned to write letter U in a cursive pattern. Now we will learn to write letter V in cursive pattern. For that you will write the date 17-3-21. Let's write the letter V. Slanting line up, straight line down, slanting line up, and a small sleeping line on the blue line. Straight line down, slanting line up, small sleeping line, straight line down, slanting line, and a small sleeping line, straight line, slanting line, and a sleeping line. This is letter V. Straight line, slanting line, and a sleeping line, straight line, slanting line, and a sleeping line. That is letter V. Straight line, slanting line, sleeping line. Letter V. Letter V. Letter V. Letter V. Letter V. Okay. Let's write on the blue line. Slanting line, go up, straight line down, slanting line, and a sleeping line. Standing line, slanting line, 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 sleeping line. Letter V. This is letter V. Standing line, slanting line, sleeping line. Letter V. Letter V. So today we have learned to write letter U and letter V. So kids, practice this every day at home. So for now, bye and happy learning.